Critics love the new Christmas classic, Two Thumbs Up.
Surprise!
Terrific. The perfect Christmas gift for the whole family. Prancer, now playing at theaters everywhere, rated G.
Oh, hey, Dasher, I need stocking stuffers. Send down the Milton Bradley travel games.
You sank my battleship.
Dancer?
Yahtzee!
Prancer!
Milton Bradley travel games are compact versions of fun family classics.
The perfect stuff.
Connect Four!
For stockings.
It's that time of year again.
Okay, slipper expert, I'll deliver the toys. You deliver the Isotoner slippers. They just love that Isotoner feeling, don't they? Ready to hit the road, huh?
Isotoner comfort slippers with a unique four-way stretch that gives tired feet the feeling of a massage.
Oh, looks like you delivered on comfort again. Isotoner, the gift of comfort. Ho, ho.
To Cool Times Barbie.
Cool Times Barbie's into being cool. Cool Times Barbie has the best time after school.
Christy and Mitch.
She's got the hottest clothes that she's ever had. Cool Times Barbie, you're rad. We're into Barbie.
We're into Barbie.
Cool Times Barbie doll with skateboard that becomes a scooter. Ken, Mitch, Christy, and Teresa dolls each sold separately from Mattel.
Easy does it. The tree will get trimmed, the dinner will get cooked, and the gifts will get wrapped if you take your time instead of a drink or a drug. Easy does it.
Soft drinks aren't really soft. Nothing that fizzes and bubbles is soft. This is soft. Welch's white grape juice. It feels soft. Tastes soft. Softer than any soft drink. They make it with Niagara grapes, so clear you can almost see through them. It'd be a sin to put artificial flavors in this, so Welch's never has, and they've been making it forever. Welch's white grape juice, softer than soft drinks. Practice makes perfect.
How is JCPenney becoming the fashionable choice in children's fashion? By doing our homework.
With thousands of holiday messages to choose from, Hallmark has a card for everyone on your Christmas list.
John A. Smith, sure. John B. Smith, sure. John D. Smith.
What about John C. Smith?
Naughty.
Whether they deserve one or not.
Hallmark has a way.
There's a chill in the air, but the temperatures are rising.
I get all wishy-washy.
Get ready for the Christmas classic.
To the North Pole, please.
Frosty the Snowman, next. Sunday on CBS, come celebrate the season with the ultimate Christmas story. Join George C. Scott and Edward Woodward, A Christmas Carol.
Humbug.
This is CBS.
Hallelujah! 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 Hallelujah!
In this, the season of giving, the gift of freedom is the greatest gift of all. A message from the Pepsi Cola Company.
McDonald's asked my husband to help with a special holiday offer. Of all people, he said, imagine McDonald's picking me.
Well, he thought and thought. Then he said, a Big Mac, quarter pounder with cheese, McRib or McChicken sandwich with large fries and large Coke for just $2.99. Now that's a good deal.
Honey, I'm home.
I do wish he'd use the door.
A mail bomb injures a judge in Hagerstown. Live reports on Nightcast.
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. What'd I get her? I've got it.
Oh, boss, Isotoner gloves. They feel so great.
Merry Christmas, Mom. You'll never guess what I got you. Isotoner gloves.
Isotoner gloves. Always the perfect fit. Always the perfect gift.
I don't want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid.
There's a million toys at Toys R Us that I could play with.
I don't want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid. They got the best for so much less. You really flip your lid.
From bikes to trains to video games, it's the biggest toy store there is.
I don't want to grow up, because baby, if I did, I couldn't be a Toys R Us kid.
More games, more toys, oh boy!
I want to be a Toys R Us kid.
It's Red Lobster's perfect lobster and shrimp meal. First, sweet Danish lobster. Next, sizzling shrimp scampi. Plus, grilled shrimp. All on one plate for just $8.95. Only at Red Lobster.
I notice you're eating America's favorite raisin.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think they make you strong?
Feel my muscles.
Think you can eat a whole box of sun-made raisins?
Piece of cake.
Remember that crazy bunch you grew up with?
Those kids were terrific.
Now you can see them again when the whole gang gets together for a very Brady Christmas. Next. Doctor, making house calls Monday.
Uh-huh.
Season's greetings in our souls.
The yummy fruity pebbles in our bowls. Oh, here comes you-know-who. Yabba dabba fruit, delicious dew. Ho, 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 I'm hungry.
Santa, my pebbles.
Your pebbles. 'Tis the season to be sharing, Fred.
Happy holidays, pal.
Oh, Fred.
Fruity and Cocoa Pebbles cereals, part of this nutritious breakfast. Ho, 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 ho.
Now you can build Santa's beard with the Countdown to Christmas poster. It's free when you buy any 7-Up product.
Oh, 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 who's that kid with the Oreo cookies?
This isn't an Oreo. It looks like fudge.
We dumped all the crunchy cookies. We dumped all the creamy middles. The fudge can't hide the kid inside when you're eating an O-R-E-O.
Here are two great new ways to enjoy Triscuit. Triscuit Bits and Triscuit Tons. Same big crunch, same wheaty taste. Look for Triscuit Bits in stores right now. As for Triscuit Tons, we're still working on the box.
Sunday on CBS, come celebrate the season with the ultimate Christmas story. Join George C. Scott and Edward Woodward, A Christmas Carol.
Humbug.
This is CBS.
Family to yours. Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah.
Sometimes you can tell by the way it looks. Sometimes you can tell by the way it feels. Sometimes it comes to you in broad daylight. Sometimes you find it in the middle of the night. But you know when you got the right one. This is the right one.
Ceausescu toppled. Civil war in Romania. The story on Nightcast.
Dallas and Falcon Crest will return in 2 weeks at their usual times.
Do you believe him?
Now, stay tuned for a bunch of fun on A Very Brady Christmas next.
What a good idea.
One of America's favorite families returns to television for a gala Christmas celebration on tonight's CBS special movie. Remember that crazy bunch you grew up with?
Those kids were terrific.
Those kids are grown up.
That's impossible.
Wouldn't you like to see how they turned out?
I'm speechless.
It's a surprise package that will knock you down and win you over.
That sounds perfect.
Share the laughter and the love.
It's nice to have family.
Join the celebration when the kids you grew up with come home for the holidays.
Everybody came back for Christmas.
You're invited to A Very Brady Christmas. Next.
A Very Brady Christmas. Sponsored by the good time, great taste of your holiday place, McDonald's.
Contact first made news in 1961. In 1976, the news was two Sudafed. Today, there's new Coadvil. Coadvil has what no other cold product has, the pain reliever in Advil plus a proven decongestant. A combination never available before in just one tablet. Coadvil is so effective it can relieve nasal congestion, sinus pressure, and the aches and pains of your cold, all without drowsiness. Read label before using. New Coadvil, advanced formula for cold and sinus relief.
Beauty and the Beast, Wednesday.
I'm in top. There is nothing so clean as my burger machine. With a broom and a brush, clean it up for the rush. Before you open the door, put a shine on the floor.
When we finish, what then?
Start all over again.
Tell me, what does it mean? At McDonald's it's clean. You deserve a break today. So get up and get away to McDonald's.
A little closer. A little closer. Wait. Okay, a little bit more. Just closer. Back.
When you're taking pictures, it's not always convenient to move the subject. That's why Nikon's incredibly compact, fully automatic Zoom Touch 500 zooms from 35mm wide-angle shots to 80mm close-ups. So unlike with some cameras, you won't have to move an inch. With Nikon Zoom Touch 500, you're never far from a great picture.
King Cold was a sad little soul, for a wet and leaky diaper had he. So he called for one that could help stop leaks. 'Tis Huggies, my lord, for thee. Now Kleenex Huggies Super Trim Diapers have leakage control shields that help block leaks like no other diaper. They form a unique double barrier for leakage protection that's fit for a king. Now Huggies are the royal choice. They truly make this king rejoice. Huggies, happily ever after.
We will return to A Very Brady Christmas.
They're unsung heroes, teenagers who give their time unselfishly to help others. Whether it's frank talk with peers about drugs and alcohol.
It's not cute. It's dangerous.
Bringing joy to the lives of children, feeding the poor, or helping the homeless. These outstanding volunteers always reach out to those in need. WUSA is proud to honor these young leaders. Join us as we salute this year's recipients of the one and only Teen Awards. Saturday at 7:30 on the one and only Channel 9. This is CBS.
Beauty didn't encompass me when I was growing up. There was no place for me to fit in at all. And so instead of having to fit in, I had to expand. So I always think of myself as the one who doesn't fit in. So what I did was make it work for me. Instead of walking away from it, I just turned it around.
Yours with every uninhibited fragrance purchase. This 1/3 ounce holiday gift edition. Uninhibited, bottled but not contained. Now it has.
Local dentist orders the same thing every day. Tuna on whole wheat, no mayo. Cutting back on cholesterol. Yesterday, I surprised him. Put out this new Kraft cholesterol free. Doc, I say, welcome back to mayo. Is it good, he asks? Give it a try. He finishes his sandwich, orders another, tells me I have nice teeth. First time he's noticed in 8 years.
New Kraft cholesterol free. Great taste, no cholesterol.
More fighting in Panama, Noriega still at large. The story on Nightcast.